whether that president-elect has got a penis or a